Here's your forecast from the Channel 2 weather team and click2houston.com.
Good Monday morning. Hopefully your day starting off well. Bright blue skies once the sun comes up. High pressure firmly in control of our weather today. So yeah, sunshine looking good. We do have a cold front coming through. So we go through the day today. Low humidity. We've got temperatures warming up quickly, 72 degrees. But with the cold front coming through overnight tonight, temperatures drop back into the mid 60s for your Tuesday. So kind of an up and down forecast over the next 10 days. Generally staying very seasonable though through the work week ahead with our next chance for rain coming up on Sunday next weekend. Have a great day.